Janessa, not Janessa. Yeah. And then we'll take a quick break, and then we'll talk about your audience analysis speech. I love how all of you are setting up the video. That's nice. Okay. Janessa, tell us what you're doing.
In this last time, I told everybody that I'm going to do a Victoria Austin one, but like she did not have a monologue, so I just end the one, and it's all about modern art. She's kind of happy with people, and also she's kind of sad, and she also cried. But like my throat is not good because of last week's sick, so forgive me for that one.
But are you
gonna cry? So at the first moment, like she's so old to man, and she walks so slowly, and then she shakes her hand, so I'm going to do it from here. I don't know how to walk like an old lady, but I'm trying. In the beginning, my children loved me. They truly did. They would laugh, dip, and play, calling me joyously to join them in their fun, never forgetting me, never forgetting this. I am the only one. We were all so happy, so pretty. They asked me for only what I could give them when they were young, and I asked for a little in return. Then as they grow older, they change, they no longer seem happy with their life and begin searching for more and wanting something else that I did not offer them. Nothing seems good enough anymore, no longer do they cry out to me and as they used to, wanting me to play their simply gentle game. It was almost as if I were being ignored. Did I neglect them? Did I do something to make them turn away? One dark night, when I had looked away in stress, they lost their emotion. A new path were found, and they left the old way behind. No more could I hold them and whisper lovingly in their ear. Those days were lost, never to be found again. I became a burden to them. I tried to change. I tried to give them what they want, but I guess I did not understand. They no longer wanted what I had to offer them. They want more. So they came back and took for within me, searching me deeply, never getting my wound healed. But with youthful blindness, they never saw my pain. They just keep taking and taking. I'm so weak now. I have little more to give, but still they hurt me. I cry out in a great sorrow, but I'm not hurt. I please with my children, please stop all this pain. Don't you love your mother anymore? Do you see her die? I give you my children a tree. You chop it down. I give you a river, but you define it. I give you the sky, but you blame it. It will smoke with your neighbor chasing fire. Will nothing make you love me again? I have given you the wall, but you continue to destroy it. Have you forgotten your mother, Earth? That's it.